Hello, Scorpio, and welcome to your weekly horoscope reading. This is for March 29 through April 4th, 2021. Scorpio, you may have a strong desire now to express some heartfelt thoughts to someone you love. This may be something you have been thinking about but didn't know how to phrase. This week, you may have the chance to speak from the soul and convey what you are feeling. If you try, Scorpio, the words will come. This is also a great time to launch a new business or take an existing project to the next level. Anything you start this week is sure to progress rapidly, which will allow you to gain momentum and inspire you further. You may find yourself experiencing restless sleep this week, and perhaps unusual dreams. If so, it may be an indication that there is something on your mind that you are not probably facing. Analyze the thoughts that come to you and follow the threads. Confronting a fear or a concern will help you overcome whatever is standing in your way of greater peace of mind. Do not completely dismiss an offer that seems too good to be true, but do be skeptical. It may offer some of what it promises, but not all. Be discerning in whether to go forward with it or not. Thank you for listening, Scorpio. I wish you a blessed and prosperous week ahead.